There's two words for spirits in the Hebrew language, Ruach, which is the same as the Arabic, and the Ruach. The word Ruach is here in Zechariah chapter 6, verse 5, talking about four spirits. There's two words for spirits in the Hebrew language, Ruach, which is the same as the Arabic, and the Ruach. Ruach, which is the same as the Arabic, and Ruach, which is the same as the Arabic.
How many different words for the spirit in Hebrew?
Hebrew.
Okay.
Not Hebrew.
As far as I know, Ruach is one word. As far as I know, Ruach is one word. Ruach is the same derivative, so Ruach is like a word in the Hebrew language which means soul, it means wind, it means wind. Ruach is very similar to that, so Zechariah, the point I was trying to make the debate.
I'm not asking what is the point you are making.
So yes.
How many words for the
Ruach? You have Ruach, you have Ruach.
Okay, which is your evidence? Okay, give me your evidence. Which verse in the Bible? Which verse in the Bible? Ruach spirit has been expressed in different ways.
Zechariah, as I mentioned,
the
Ruach. Yes? Is it yes or no?
No.
It's not Ruach.
It's not. Okay. There is only one word Hebrew, which is Ruach.
So it's not Ruach.
If your brother is going to help me with my English, can you first encourage him to go to the Hebrew school and then teach him Hebrew?
Okay, so what's the issue here?
There is only one word means spirit, that's Ruach. Okay?
Ruach and Ruach are the same word, no?
No, sir. No, okay, sir. So, okay. Give me your qualification. Give me your qualification from which Hebrew school you got that.
If you go to Hebrew translation, that's a
joke. Okay, let's go.
Tell me where it doesn't say Ruach.
Open your phone.
Are you saying, Hatun, that in Zechariah it's not Ruach? Are you saying this?
Sir, there is only
is it Ruach or not?
One word for
spirit
in
Hebrew. There is only
one word in Hebrew.
Is it Ruach? Is it Ruach? Hold on, sorry. Is it Ruach? Hatun. Is the word in Zechariah's Ruach?
That's not my question.
No.
That is only how many words in Hebrew?
I've said this before. In the debate, I mentioned that the word in Zechariah was Ruach. I want you to show me that I'm wrong. Give me the verse in Hebrew. Show everyone I'm wrong. Read the verse in Hebrew. Read it. Read the verse in Hebrew. Don't play that stupid game with me. Read it in
because
Hebrew.
Because I'm not as nice as David Wood. I have a medicine for your illness.
Get the word.
No, you need to produce. You need to produce your evidence.
I'm saying it's Ruach.
In Hebrew language.
I'm saying the word
there
Ruach.
Is two words for
I'm
the spirit.
The word
one of
Ruach.
Them is Ruach. Other word is
Hatun,
the Ruach.
I said the word was Ruach. You're saying no, it's not Ruach. I'm saying go to the book of Zechariah.
Which chapter?
And prove me wrong, I will apologize
which
in front
chapter?
Of everyone.
Which chapter?
You find it, you should know.
No, you tell us which chapter.
No, you find
you're
it.
Christian, you
you're the one who...
Don't play that junk with me.
2 months ago,
which
on the public
chapter?
Record. Find it.
Which chapter?
I told her, she's saying it's not Ruach. First and foremost, the word Ruach, as far as I know, I'm open to correction, ladies and gentlemen. Hold on, I'm open to correction. If the word is not Ruach, it's not Ruach,
and it's Ruach, instead I'll say it's Ruach, but the way I read it, and I can read the Hebrew script, by the way. You can't read the Hebrew script. Bring me a Hebrew Bible and I'll show you I can read the Hebrew script.
With reading the Hebrew it's script, Ruach. You already failed. So,
Ruach.
Give me the reference.
It's how I read it, Ruach.
Give me the reference.
I might be wrong, but
you are wrong. Give me the reference.
No, no, no. I want the correction. Yeah. I want it. If it's not Ruach,
give me the reference.
Then I want to see, reference. Ladies and gentlemen, that it's not Ruach. I will say, look, it's Ruach. But in either
give
case, Hatun, sorry, sir. I told you not to embarrass yourself. You
give me the reference.
Look,
give me the. Don't play that joke with me.
You shouldn't have come forward.
Give me the reference.
You shouldn't have come.
Give me the reference. It is your last chance. Give me the reference.
I've mentioned it before. The four angels. My point, ladies and gentlemen.
Reference. What is the reference?
Let me. I'll say it now. Hold on. I said this before in the debate. I made the case. Yes. And I'm going to make it again in front of you now. You had 2 months as the Christian community. You had a month or whatever it may have been, 6 weeks. To research and come back. David Wood wasn't good enough. She's done her research, she's part of the DCCI Ministries. I'm saying to you, the point I made in the debate, what I said, hold on guys, I said that how could the Holy Spirit be God when in the book of Zacharias, there are four Holy Spirit, four Holy Spirits, when there are four Ruachs. That was my point that I made. So are there four gods? That was my point. Whether the point was Ruach or Ruach, it doesn't matter because they're interchangeable in the Hebrew language. I read it as Ruach in the debate. Now, I want to know, I want you to go to that verse, Hatun. Everyone here wants you to
give
do it.
Give me the reference.
So, hold on.
Do you read it?
Hold on. Everyone
give me the reference.
Wants you to
I'm going
to
go to the...
Everyone...
I'm going to go to...
Yes.
Give me the reference.
Yes, no problem. I think it's Zechariah chapter 6, verse number 3, something like that, or 3 verses.
Zechariah?
Yes, the book of Zechariah is in the early. Yeah?
Just a moment.
Where it talks about four angels, yes? I want you to read it in Hebrew. You said it's not Ruach. I want you to show me that it's not Ruach. It's
simple. Zechariah? Zechariah?
Just read it.
Zechariah?
Zachary, just find it in the Bible. You do your own research. Don't come to me with...
Give me the reference.
You know where it says
Muhammad Hijab doesn't work. Doesn't work.
Give me the reference. I'm not your child. Get your own verse.
Give me the reference.
Get your own verse. Do your own reference. It's your argument. You
give me the reference.
I'm not going to help you make your argument. You make your argument.
So you're not going to give me the reference because you know, because you know more than me. You know more than me.
So you wasted my time and everyone's time. You said I made a mistake. We waited 6 weeks from the Christian community for some kind of response. This is your response. You're saying it's not Ruach. I'm saying it is. I'm still saying it's Ruach. And even though it's
my question was very simple. Get on the line and shush and listen well carefully.
Get it for me. Read it.
There is only one word for the space, which is Ruh.
So Ruach is not there.
Ruha doesn't mean spirit if it is even there.
That's not
my question.
Okay, hold on.
So, how many words in Hebrew language use?
You don't know, my friend.
I know. I don't know. I don't know. But my broken English is better than the Quranic Arabic. So,
you don't know anything, my friend.
Are you going to apologize for that? You said there are two different words in Hebrew.
Zechariah 6:5.
Now
read it. Read it in Hebrew, please. No. You will want to correct me on Hebrew. Yes, I believe you. Me. I might not. I'll put it on the record. I'm not a Hebrew specialist, and I don't want to do the Jewish community injustice by saying that I am. But I can read the Hebrew script. And I can understand some of the Hebrew words. I'm a beginner student. I want you to go in Zechariah chapter 6 verse 5, where it's mentioned in the New International Version, the angels answered me, these are the four spirits of heaven going out from the standing in the presence of the Lord of the whole world. Now, the point I'm making, Hatun, let me explain it to you. I'll try and scaffold it for you so you understand. I said, how could there be four? If the spirit is God, how comes there are four of them? It's a simple question. The Hebrew in that verse, as far as I read it and understood it, was the word Ruach. If it's not the word Ruach, can you produce what it actually reads in that verse?
So,
Zechariah chapter 6, verse 5, read it or leave.
So, that is not answer to my question. That is not my answer to my question. My question was, you stated there are two words for the spirit.
You have to read it.
Excuse me. You stated there are two words
words in Hebrew for the spirit.
I want to know what it says. You're saying it's not Ruach. I'm saying it is.
Sir,
read it in the Hebrew and correct me.
Ruach alone. Okay. It is Ruach alone. Problem. In Hebrew word
Rabbi,
for the spirit,
Rabbi,
that is only.
Huh? But you read Hebrew?
Just one.
Please come here, sir, my Jewish friend.
Sir, how many words in Hebrew language for the word spirit? What is the word spirit in
okay,
Hebrew?
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, wait, what does it say? Yes. Zacharias, what does it say?
What is the other one?
Ruach. Okay, thank you very much.
He said Ruach.
Yeah, he said it.
Okay,
he said
it. Okay,
so, Zacharias chapter 6, verse 5. I'm going to give you the Hebrew, yes? You read it for me, please, sir. I'm, once again, you're my teacher. You're my teacher, and you will read it. Yes, you will read it.
There is one word in Hebrew stands for the spirit, which is Ruach. Okay? So, for...
Please come here. Please come here.
One more time.
All right, sir.
How many words in Hebrew for the...
Chapter 6, verse 5.
I've got my glasses.
Can you please tell me what it says? Is it Ruach or Ruach?
Same thing.
Thank you very much. Now you've been disproven by two Jews.
There are one word. It is one word. It is one word. Are they two words? Excuse me. Excuse me.
Thank you very much, sir.
It is one word. And it means raw. So, second thing.
David Wood's career ended. Now he's a family man. He's with his family, his wife is happy because he got destroyed.
It's over, guys.
Your boy
over.
Got smashed.
It's over, guys.
He got destroyed.
Don't waste my time.
Night.
Have you got any?
No, Muhammad Hijab, excuse me. Excuse
hold
me.
On, it's done.
Can you just tell me? Does Allah pray 5 times a day or 5 times a day?
Okay.
I'm not running away from Ruach. I already told you.
Hebrew word is finished.
Hebrew word for the spirit, there is only one Hebrew word for the spirit, which is Ruh.
Okay, two people saying, hold on.
There is one word for the Hebrew for the spirit, that is Ruh.
Yes.
Can you just tell me?
Are they interchangeable, yes or no? Are they the same thing? Is Ruach an acceptable Hebrew way to say Ruh? Is it acceptable or not? Yes, of Ruach. Yes, wind, spirit, etc. It's acceptable.
Wind, not spirit, wind.
Thank you very much.
Let me just repeat what's happening. In Hebrew language, there is one word for the Ruach. There is one word for the Ruach.
Thank you.
So that is Ruach. Can you please tell me?
You're upset because David got destroyed.
Don't get on the line. Ali Dawa, get on the line. Ali Dawa, Dawa is not here. Get on the line. Can you tell me how many times does Allah